Hey, I'm Rob McGee, and today we're making great iced coffee at home with an automatic coffee maker. The best part about this recipe is that it's really quick, it's really easy, and it doesn't leave you with coffee that's all watered down. So for this recipe, we're going to use 14 heaping tablespoons of coffee, or that's 100 grams if you're a nerd about it like me. It's going to be ground to medium if you're using fresh coffee, or pre-ground works as well. I like to wet my filter first to get rid of any papery taste that would normally go into the coffee. You don't have to do that, but it's something I always advise. Then put your coffee into the basket. Make sure it's level by giving it a little shake. Put that basket into the coffee maker and we're off to the next step. Okay, so we're gonna add your water to your coffee maker, but we're actually only using half of the amount of water that you normally would. Pour that water in, because here comes the most important part. Now this is the key, this is the secret to good iced coffee. Essentially what we're doing here is we're adding ice into our pot so that when the hot coffee comes in contact with this ice, it cools instantly. But because we only used half of the amount of water, we're essentially making a concentrate. When it hits that ice and that ice melts, you have your regular strength coffee. Once we have our ice in our pot, we can put our pot back into the coffee maker and we can hit that brew button. Okay, so your coffee's done brewing and the only thing left to do is stir it, pour it, and if you add milks or syrups, do that now. I know you're gonna like this iced coffee. See you next time.